Hi guys, it's me again, Pierre Puck. It's been a long time since my last upload, but I'm back. This is a sequel to our 100 Days Minecraft but on mobile, since it was discontinued. So we're continuing it, but on Java. Well, here we go again. I need to make Liam able to join first. On Java, if you press F3, you can see what day it is. Which is good since a lot of the times we played on mobile, we lost count. Anyways, day 0. I immediately started grabbing wood after joining, so that we could prepare for the first night. And there he is, my brother, Liam. After getting 17 wood, I was ready to get stone. Ditched my wood pickaxe right after getting 3 stone cuz yes. Stone mining, oh yeah. Stone tools, we're definitely progressing. I also needed blocks, so I figured dirt was the easiest to get. 52 dirt blocks might be too much, but I always need to be prepared. And it was time for us to search for a place to build a house. We searched for a few minutes and found a plains biome. Perfect for our house. It wasn't too bad, but there was more forest than plains. I gathered more wood for the house design. I then terraformed to give our house more space. I finished the floor and walls. Now we just needed the roof and furnished the inside. I slaughtered skeletons and a spider. And then found a humongous cave. I thought it was the same one Liam found for coal, so I expected it to be empty. Surprisingly though, there was still coal. Did Liam not notice this? Damn, it's so dark. Let me fix that. Boom. That's full bright for you. There was a lot of coal in the cave, how did Liam not notice? Mineshaft spotted. They're pretty dangerous, but can potentially have good loot. Oh hell no, I am not messing with cave spiders. Get away, get away. I had a literal heart attack. Almost died here for some reason. Got lucky on that one. Didn't want to die here, so I typed my chords. I had to find a place to survive and get food. Finally, food. I didn't want to die, so I headed to make shelter. I found shelter in a little cave I made underwater. I finally had food and healed. Ah yes, the start of day one. I focused on finding food at the start of day one. I also failed at getting a dog. After I somehow survived all that, I cooked my food. And also made a shield for both of us. And an iron pickaxe. Now I can mine diamonds. I went back to the same cave I almost died in, and Liam said that it wasn't the same cave he found, which explains a lot. Not even a minute in the cave, and I almost died again. I escaped death again. How long can I avoid it? And then we went back to the mineshaft. Found a spider spawner, but I destroyed it. Because spider farms are a pain to make. This mine cart chest had decent loot. I saw Liam's name and followed him. There he is. Saw another minecart chest, and it had mending. Mending is probably the best enchantment in the game, since it heals your armor from XP. And after 10 minutes of exploring, diamonds. This was our lucky day, but that wouldn't last. diamonds on the first day. We couldn't believe it. Only 3 minutes after that find, and we already found more diamonds. Eight diamonds is crazy, but you know what's more crazy? The fact that 98.6% of you still aren't subscribed. If you've actually reached this far, then like and subscribe. It won't take long, and won't affect your life. Continuing on, me and Liam found a bigger cave connected. Then we found diamonds again. Could this get any better? And more diamonds. I almost died again here. Liam, no, these mobs just wouldn't leave us alone. Everything had gone wrong, and I also had to pick up Liam's items. Here I go. I picked up most of his items, but I couldn't get more or else there would be more items on the floor. More diamonds. Damn, this day was crazy. This place was filled to the brim with skeletons, and I'm not even over-exaggerating. Just look. It was like running from a minigun wielder. And another diamond. Alright, I think that's enough caving for today. I thought I was done for here, but it actually let out. This is where I made shelter in day one. And then I heard a bark. Yes, I finally had a pet dog. Once I get an anvil, I'll definitely name him after my pug. I also found the last sheep we needed for our bed. Which was more sheep than I thought. Now we can go through the days faster with sleeping. Our house. Time to give Liam his stuff back. Yeah, I think I gave most of it. Our beds. Our house was furnished. Now we only needed windows, a roof, and it would be complete. 15 diamonds already. We could make an enchanting table in the future. So I used my iron, and I have full iron gear now. A roof is the second last thing we need to make. And it was done. Now for the windows. I grabbed too much here, since I was just gonna make glass panes. It's night, but we luckily could sleep this time. Windows finished, house furnished. Our house was done. Look at it. Good night, doggy. And it was day 3. Anyways, I think I'm gonna end it off here now. If you've reached the end, then like and subscribe to see more like this. And to get a free Liam.